Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She might find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
We've got an armed robbery in progress.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Looks like I could optimize this power relay. Thank you. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Man, I remember the first day I direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check.